Go ahead, brother.
Then said he unto him, a certain man made a great supper.
This is the parable. Now that certain man that made the great supper is the Most High. The supper is what we're doing right here. Did not the Lord said, I will raise up pastors that will feed you with knowledge and understanding? Is not wisdom compared to food, compared to meat, compared to wine, compared to corn, compared bread. To oil, compared to bread, compared to water? That's what we're doing here. We got a feast going on.
Get down, brother.
And what's the feast? Yep. The knowledge.
That's right.
Get on, brother.
It says, and it shall come to pass that in the place where it was said to unto them, ye are not my people.
That's talking about America. Because this is the place right here where when the so-called white man, okay, well, first of all, who was in America before the white man got here? The Israelites, our people, the so-called Native American people that the white man deemed the Native Americans, which myself and certain other brothers in the camp happen to be. We're Israelites, we were already here. So let's start with that. When the fucking white man came over here and stole our land.
We are fools for Christ's sake.
They call us a bunch of fools. We are fools, but we are fools for the Lord.
Right. For the Lord's sake.
Go ahead.
We grew up in this society today not knowing who the hell we were. We didn't know that we were the Israelites. So that's like a new thing. It's old, but it's new now. We didn't know that we was the Israelites. So that's why they said they sung as it were a new song. It's not talking about an actual song. You get on a damn piano and you get a choir and get somebody on the organ. It's not talking about that. It's talking about this word, truth, teaching this word, this gospel to Israel, Israel only. Go ahead.
Negroes, Indians, Latinos of North, Central, South America. If you're not descended of any of them, this is not for you.
Yep.
It's not for you.
Do you know that you're an Israelite? Do you already know you're an Israelite? Do you realize that you're an Israelite? Or do you think you're something else? Because if you're something else, you're not going to make it.
Ecclesiastes 12:1. Remember now thy creator in the days of thy youth.
Right, you young men, the Lord said, remember thy creator in the days. Not this damn faggot ass image here, man.
When you get old.
This is Caesar, 4 years, second son, Pope Alexander of Rome. Okay,
that's why it behooves you people up. The ones that's from Negro, West Indian, Indian descent, to take this word serious and do your own research. The Lord said, let every man be persuaded in his own mind.
The Egyptian taskmaster is this guy with the stick in his hand. This is the guy that's recording the wheat coming into the granary. And these are the Israelite slaves that's bringing the wheat in the granary. Where do you see these crackers at?
Psalms 149, verse 5.
Let the
saints be joyful in glory.
Oh, who are the saints? Who are the saints? Who are the saints? That's an easy one. Who are the saints? You don't know who the saints are? Give me
right here.
You got it?
Psalms 148:14. He also exhorteth the horn of his people.
Of his people. Go ahead.
The praise of all his saints.
The praise of all his saints.
Even of the children.
Even of the children.
Of Israel.
Of Israel.
Precept upon precept. Line upon line. Line upon line. Here a little and there a little.
So here the Lord is telling you that I set up the Bible like a puzzle. And that's how the Bible is. The Bible is like a puzzle. That's why you see us go here and you see us go there when we're breaking down the Bible. If you people ever wondered why we do that, because that's how you break down the scriptures.
1 Corinthians 4:9. For I think that the Most High have set forth us, the apostles, last.
So we're the apostles. Go ahead.
As it were appointed to death, for we are made a spectacle unto the world.
Yeah, like the brother said, they don't want to be made a